99.5 WKDQ, today's best country. It's Eric Cornish here with the afternoon show as we are gearing up for Country Con, brought to you by A1 Power Equipment. It happens September the 12th, and we've been talking to a lot of the folks that are going to be there, and I'm so excited to be talking to my buddy Ruthie Collins. How are you, dear?
I'm so good. How are you?
Awesome. Doing great. And we just saw each other not too long ago. Of course, you did the Girls with Guitars out at Hog and Sauce. We raised like close to $900 in just cash donations that night. It was such a good night.
Oh, that's so amazing. Awesome.
Yeah, and I want to thank you for being there and being a part of it, because we certainly had a great time.
Oh, we sure did, and it was an awesome event.
Well, let's talk about, most recently, I guess this weekend, you were right there in Nissan Stadium with my Titans singing the national anthem. How cool is that?
Oh, it was so much fun. I've never done anything like that before. It was amazing.
And
it was scary.
I bet. I mean, what, like 60,000 plus there, and you're trying to remember the words and everything else? That was awesome.
For sure. I did write them on the side of my guitar. Now, I've never forgotten them, ever, and I've sang it a million times, but I was like, this is not going to be the day that I forget them. But I did have a little cheat sheet going on, but it was so fun, and we got to be down on the field for the kickoff, and I don't really know much about football or the Titans, so everyone was making fun of me because I guess the Mariota guy was, like, wearing his jersey.
Right.
Like, patting me on the back. I was like, great job. I was like, thank you, and just, like, kept walking. And they're like, no, that was, like, the second draft pick, right? You're wearing his jersey. I was like, oh, cool. That's cool. It was so much fun.
That's great. And you did an excellent job. And I mean, some people just go out there and do their thing and, you know, sing the anthem and that's it. But you put your own little spin on it, which perfectly matches just what you do. And even Wes got his moment down there, too, which
Wes,
I thought was great.
Out there with me. Yeah, we had a great time.
Very cool. So you can find that on her social media, by the way. So check out Ruthie Collins on Facebook, and you'll see what I'm talking about. But so Ruthie, let's talk about your voyage to Country Con, because you're bringing one of my old friends along with you, dragging it behind your vehicle, right?
I am. I'm bringing Amelia Earstream.
And for those who don't know, tell them about what Amelia Earstream is.
So, great. Yeah, she is my 1975 Argosy Airstream that I renovated last year from an old, kind of ugly, smelly camper to a beautiful vintage chic performance lounge. We've just totally tricked out. It's very, like, farmhouse chic on the inside. Everything's vintage and pretty, and we play music in there. We've got a great sound system, so we get to walk around and hear some music. It's going to be awesome. We always like having her out on the road with us.
Awesome. And of course, they can come by, and it's going to be kind of one of the featured pieces of Country Con, which is pretty
awesome.
Neat. And also, another featured piece is a live performance, because everybody's going to get a little time to get up and do a little acoustic performance, and you're going to get awesome. That chance too. So what are they going to hear in a Ruthie Collins show if they didn't come to see Girls with Guitars?
Well, they're going to hear definitely some fun traditional country. I'm all about the vintage country, as I call it. With some, you know, good pop melodies, but definitely love the traditional, good old-fashioned country music.
Awesome. And I can vouch for that for sure. It is definitely like nothing else you're going to hear right now in country. It's definitely a refreshing sound, and I'm looking forward to hearing more from you on Curb Records. Any timetables of when we might hear some more stuff, Ruthie?
It's going to be pretty soon. We're heading back the road for a radio tour this fall, so it's coming at you really quick.
Awesome. Cannot wait. It's always good to see you. And anybody who has not met Ruthie before, you definitely need to do that, because you'll meet one of the sweetest people that you've ever met in your entire life. I mean, you want to talk about somebody who's there to perform at Hog and Sauce. I got to tell this story, because I've told everybody around the station. You know, you guys show up.
I have no idea what you're going to say right now.
you and Wes, your guitar player, show up a little bit early. You're there to perform. We are bringing you in to perform. Yet you show up early and you say, I am setting up chairs and tables. What do you need? And there you go, just off to set up tables and chairs, which I think that is that just speaks to your personality, and I think that's awesome.
You guys needed help, and we were just sitting there.
Well, thank you so much for that, and you know, if anything eclipses how sweet you are, it's your talent. So everybody definitely come out to see Ruthie Collins at Country Con. Again, that is September 12th. Tickets available at WKDQ.com. Ruthie, so good to talk to you.
Yay. Oh, it's always so great to talk to you, too. Thanks for having me.